Last night was an event a lot of Lobo fans won't forget. They welcomed back a local star who made it all the way to the NFL, former Lobo Brian Urlacher. Action 7 News sports director Orlando Sanchez reports.
Brian Urlacher is arguably New Mexico's most prominent athlete. An All-American career at UNM, followed by 13 seasons playing linebacker for the Chicago Bears. Through his all-pro career, he always represented New Mexico, donating hundreds of thousands of dollars to UNM and his hometown of Lovington.
Being in a position to be able to give back, you know, I know other guys have done it before me, so it was nice to have the opportunity to do something like that. You know, I have a lot of respect for my hometown and the University of New Mexico as well.
So now that Urlacher isn't on the field anymore, what's life like away from football?
Just trying to find stuff to do with my time. You know, I got a lot of free time now, which is okay. More golf, more fishing, more family time. I don't miss the game. You know, I've said that this whole time. I don't miss the football game. I just miss my teammates.
But he hasn't been too far from the game, working as an analyst for Fox Sports.
It's fun. I don't think I'm a broadcaster. I just talk on TV. That's all I do. You know, it's fun. We got a good panel on our show. It's just a bunch of guys talking about football for an hour a day. I enjoy it.
While he's still in the national spotlight, Brian Urlacher continues to be a local boy.
Came a long ways from Lovington. You know, it's a big deal. There's a lot of people from my hometown that came up tonight to watch this and be a part of it. So very excited, very honored to have a chance for the university to do this for me.
Well, folks here in New Mexico might be seeing more of Brian Urlacher in the future. He said he is in talks to build a sports bar or restaurant in Albuquerque.